Quantum computers based on trapped ions are one of the leading candidates for scalable and fault-tolerant quantum computing. Quantum bits, or qubits, are encoded using individual ions that can be addressed individually or in groups using electromagnetic fields, for example, laser beams. This enables very precise control of the qubits, leading to reliable quantum operations and long qubit coherence times. And complex quantum computations can be performed before errors accumulate. To compare quantum computing technologies, we must consider several factors. No single feature alone determines the overall performance of a quantum computer. For ions, there are several advantages. Individual ions are identical by nature, which removes problems with manufacturing reproducible qubits. The physics of the ion trap allows each qubit to be densely connected to any other qubit in the quantum chip. This enables us to program complex algorithms with fewer qubits. That way, ion-based quantum computers have already been used to realize many interesting computing applications. But there are also challenges. Scaling an ion trap quantum computer to higher numbers of qubits requires advanced techniques for ion control, addressing, and interconnection, such as physical ion transport or photonic interconnects. These capabilities, although demonstrated in many laboratories, are still under active development and research. However, emerging solutions are expected within the next few years. Their extraordinary properties and the potential to address current technological challenges make ion trap quantum computers a promising candidate for the future of computing. Munich Quantum Valley brings together experts in different quantum technologies to explore and unlock the potential of these innovations.